How to fix WhatsApp music status option missing on Android. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today without any delay. Let's jump right in. First, go to Play Store, search for WhatsApp. Make sure if there is any update. If there is update, click on update and update the app. If that does not solve your problem, go to settings. Then click on search button on top right corner of your screen. You will find this kind of screen pop up, search for apps. Click on apps and notification, then click on WhatsApp. Or stop the app. After that, simply go to storage and cache, clear cache and clear storage. After that, you can simply open the app, log into your account, and your problem will be fixed. This is how to fix a WhatsApp music status option is missing on Android. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.